They come about political party leadership. Now Joshua Labi, now Great Accra Regional Chairman of the NDC at a point in time. And at a point in time, Professor Amir's campaign manager. Joshua Labi will experience. They come about education. Joshua Labi will experience in education because now Vice Chancellor of the University of Professional Studies. With and the experience we in Yano, it in Yaboma, Joshua Labi, I ready. The state no, our trainee Joshua Labi, I ready, say, Obelidi, Yaman Ghana. I show my background before me see Mejina, and I show the background of all other presidential people all for many years. I say, a man who trained me to lead, and Yankupo see me, Nam MLED. My campaign in Yano, Yankupo is in the center of my campaign. Switzerland, you're very peaceful. Switzerland is very progressive. Switzerland is very progressive and Switzerland is very prosperous. And the whole world, Switzerland is done the money hub of the world. Obianim. So nipa bebe or confidence are omo di omo ska converse or Swiss bank. And Swiss people omo you see that sikano for investment, accredited jobs, and employment. Sa na musume ye. Mama Ghana here the money hub of Africa. And yesu e be very confidence in our banking system and everything. Say Africa for so the Muska Bebaha, the Benyan Dasikano, other investments, are creating jobs, are developing mind. In creating the jobs, measure around trade and industry. That is number one. Measure agribusiness. Then, my share, so what do you call it, science and technology. These are the three key areas I measure.